All right, what's up, YouTube? We are now going to do the rip. Here is the case. There are no trades whatsoever. Oh shit, so Paolo? Paolo in the house. What's he doing? Basketball? Alright, it's gonna be a two-part video. This is gonna be part one. Good luck. Paxton Lynch, the other guy, Devontae Booker. Yeah, there you go. Good luck, guys. Good luck. Packer game? I think it's on All right, base. Got a no autograph of Joe Callahan for the Packers. Awesome. No autograph, rookie ticket. By the Packers. R. Letlow. MVP contenders. Amari Cooper. Nice one. Cameron Brate. Rookie autograph. For the Bucks. I didn't know he was a rookie in this. Jersey cards. Woo! Ray Lewis, legendary contenders. Rookie of the year contenders, Malcolm Mitchell. Also, guys, if you guys pull any of the digital cards, let me know. There's a person that I know that's doing the set. Jeremy Langford, MVP contenders. Yeah, I'm gonna ship those. Dak Prescott, rookie of the year contenders insert. Ben Roethlisberger, Antonio Brown dual touchdown tandems. Mackenzie Alexander for the Vikings. That is A. Atkins. Dan Marino, legendary contenders. 194 out of 249, Stephon Diggs. Playoff ticket. I respect and think the world of Mr. Claire, but really, you gotta stop listening to these critics that drive you crazy, although he's coming out short. Part one. So much pressure on your guys, it's time to come back for this football game with your team. But you know, Andy Lacy. Remember last time he was named the Giants, and he liked you over 100 yards. Now you can get what's going to happen along the football game today. I really don't think about it today. When you go on cooking for a while, he's an SP, right? He's a show print. For the Browns, Seth the Valve. For the Browns. That is Kobe. Round numbers, Keanu Neal and Carl Joseph. MVP contenders for the Colts, 13 out of 199, Andrew Luck. Oh, you want a Chris Bogan then? There you go, 23 out of 49. Just talking about him. Devontae Booker, playoff ticket. For the Broncos, Adam. A.E. Desper. Corey Coleman, Josh Dotson, Duel. Wait, it doesn't go across here. Darren Lee. All right, our digital card. Tavon Young. So again, I'll look up every single one of them. Make sure they go to their rightful owner, whichever team they are. And our last auto is Javon Hargrave for the Steelers. For the Steelers. By the Steelers. Cards in my mouth. Lon has his own list. You didn't know that? Empty. What's up, Kimmy? All right. Roger Lewis, rookie ticket for the Giants. R. Pitt. 150 points. This will be random to everyone in the break. Round 5 numbers for the Browns, Jordan Payton and Rashad Higgins. Cody Kessler. Carl Joseph is our digital card. Raiders. MVP contenders, Marcus Mariota. Derrick Henry, Rookie of the Year contenders. Derek Carr, Amari Cooper, touchdown tandems. Ed Reed, legendary contenders. There's part one, looking for 4 or more autos. Or more autographs. All right, Eli Manning versus Aaron Rodgers. Woo! Who you guys got? Oh, Randall Cobb is finally playing. I need to get another camera. Ooh, nice. 54 out of 99 for the Patriots. Jacoby Brissett. Gage the dog. There you go. 54 out of 99. Russell Wilson. MVP contenders. Playoff ticket. Bart Starr, 38 out of 249 for the Packers. Rookie roundup, Chris Moore for the Ravens. I think it's Fox. Peyton Barber for the Bucks. Legendary contenders, LaDainian Tomlinson. Christian Hackenberg, Rookie of the Year contenders. Nick Kwiatkowski for the Bears. Why has it become a hockey? It's like a hockey name. Corey Coleman, Josh Dotson. That is that box right there. He's the first rounder, right? First round rookie. Follow the corners in the draft. There was a few number one rookies. Right, that was box number two. Box number three. Still hoping for some cracked ice. Lamar Miller, number 249, playoff ticket for the Texans. Scooby the third for the Browns. Rookie ticket. There it is. All the thirds are coming out. Hargreaves, the third. Rookie ticket for the Bucks. There you go, Lon. Have a good day. Farrell Cooper, Malcolm Mitchell. Kenneth Dixon. Christian Hackenberg is our digital card. I think that's Jets, right? Jets. MVP contender is Matthew Stafford. Ezekiel Elliott, Rookie of the Year contenders. Cam Newton, Kelvin Benjamin, dual. Kevin Green. At least you're getting something sloppy. That color, huh?
Yeah.
What the fuck?
This one. This
mean. All right, looking for three autos. Nice, 12 out of 49 legendary contenders autograph of Ozzie Newsome for the Browns. Browns are starting to do work. It's a nice card. Drew Brees, MVP contenders. Farrell Cooper for the Rams, rookie ticket. Daniel Lasco, playoff ticket, number 199. Tell her no. Carson Wentz, Rookie of the Year contenders. Brandon Williams, rookie ticket for the Cardinals. That is Adam. Round numbers. DeAndre Washington and Wendell Smallwood. Championship ticket. 99 out of 99 for the Bills. Tyrod Taylor. That is that box. Let's stack the base up real high. Okay. Other side of this one, there's no room there. It's like the edge of the desk. And if I put it here, I can't see the feed. I don't know if people want their base, that's why I'm stacking them. I'll clear it out. I mean, all the cards are still here. Why are you so mean, man? You're always so mean. They're just base cards. You guys can still see the cards. So angry all the time. I didn't say I was. I'm just stacking them right here. I'm getting all mad. Sometimes I don't know about you, Lon. Another Nick Kwiatkowski for the Bears. Uh-oh. Redemption. Let's see. Redemption. Who's Hunter Harvey? Round duel. Ooh. Duel autographs. Wow. DeAndre Washington and Wendell Smallwood. Wow. That's going to be between the Raiders and the Eagles. So that's CLB Cowboys and B Bowley. Wow. It's actually this card right here. It's funny. I know because this was on top of the stack. So it's going to look like that or sideways version or something like that.
Oh, there's a.
Nick Vanette, Austin Hooper. Tajay Sharp. For the Rams, Jared Goff. You got his digital autograph. Digital autograph, Jared Goff. MVP contenders, Andrew Luck for the Colts. Paul Perkins, Rookie of the Year contenders. Eric Dickerson, Legendary contenders. Who's Roy? I don't know Roy. Roy? Who's Roy? Roy, you got the Packers. Not yet. There was an insert, though. There was a Ozzie Newsome legendary auto, and then we just pulled this duel. DeAndre Washington and Wendell Smallwood. It's a redemption, though. DeForest Buckner for the 49ers. Rookie of the Year contender. Cody Whitehair for the Bears. Connor Cook, Dak Prescott. Jakeem Grant for the Dolphins. No. It's the sticker. MVP contenders, Aaron Rodgers. Jeremy Maclin, 67 out of 99, championship ticket. Nice. For the Raiders, DeAndre Washington. I don't get it. DeAndre Washington and Wendell Smallwood are both live cards, but that duel needed to be a redemption. It better be on card then. Raiders is owned by Seattle Cowboys. Kevin Dodd for the Titans. That's Junior. And a Lawrence Taylor, legendary contenders. So I'll put this on the random pile so that doesn't fall. Box number five. But I thought Encore are RPS people. And all the scrub autos are stickers. Isn't that how they usually do it? Matthew Stafford, MVP contenders. Rookie of the Year contenders, Braxton Miller. Andrew Luck, T.Y. Hilton, touchdown tandems. Legendary contenders, Kevin Green. Jared Goff, Rookie of the Year contenders. Peyton Barber for the Bucks. Oh, is that two now? Guys got one each. Ronnie Stanley for the Ravens. Bucks are on fire. NL Fuego. DeAndre Washington and Wendell Smallwood. Who do you have, Phil? The Dolphins. Try to get some Kenyon Drake. Looking for three autos. Paul Perkins. Tyler Irvin is our Gridiron Digital. For the Saints, Von Bell autograph. That's Leo Inc. Drew Brees, MVP contenders. Wow, 2 out of 3 for the Chiefs. Is that considered cracked ice? 2 out of 3, Kevin Hogan. Is it? I don't know, man. if this is a different variation, then I don't know what that is. Rookie ticket. Rookie. What? I don't know. Fuck it. Whatever. Demir Beard for the Panthers. Besides, I don't know. That's what I was about to say. There's one of ones, aren't there? Warren Moon, 43 out of 99. Legendary contenders. Who cares? Who cares if he's any good? It's number three. Start jumping up and down. Nice. Mike Thomas for the Saints. What a box. It's a pretty good box. Leo Inc. That was a very nice box. Kevin Hogan has a really nice auto. I think he's a redemption in Immaculate, right? Yeah. I'm honestly thinking that that might be the his first live autograph that I've ever seen. All right, box number six. After this, I'm going to stop the recording for part number two so that you don't have to, there's not a big long recording. There you go, Chris. Congrats, man. Congrats. Woo! What's up, Vinny? All right, base. Ben Roethlisberger, playoff ticket, number 249. Marcus Mariota. Distributing sandwiches. DeForest Buckner. It's probably the most funniest thing I've ever read. Sorry, guys. I was distributing sandwiches here. But I would like to express my gratitude that as I was walking through the door, I see you showing a cracked ice Chiefs card, and little did I know it was very rare. Number three, Tajay Sharpe. Oh man. 42 out of 49 playoff ticket of Spencer Drango. Noah Spence for the Bucks. I think you can get the whole checklist here, Mr. Lon Joshua. Corey Coleman and Josh Dotson. Did you get me a sandwich, Chris? Where's my sandwich, man? You give me a BLT? Fucking racist. It's not a sandwich, you idiot. Yeah, man. I'm pulling you all these Bucks cards and you treat me like shit. So mean. So mean. It's alright. It's all good. Instead, you could be like Chris, you know, saying thank you after each time I show a cheap card. Alright, here we go. Ezekiel Elliott, Rookie of the Year contenders. Cardale Jones is the digital card. Bills. Brandon Doughty for the Dolphins. That's Philly. First time I've seen that autograph. Maybe he's rare. I don't know. Russell Wilson, MVP contenders. Number to 199, Eli Manning and Odell Beckham, dual. Nate Sudfeld for the Redskins. Peyton Manning, legendary contenders. Sick. Super Bowl ticket, 1 of 1 for the Broncos. Devontae Booker. Wow. Damn. Wow. Had the Broncos again. I think this is the homie. The homie. Is it the homie? Yeah. Adam Desper. A.E. Desper. Woo! Woohoo! Very nice. Round numbers of Keanu Neal and Carl Joseph. All right, guys, that is part number one. Way to end it. Last two boxes deliver some heat. Next video will be part number two. I'm just going to clear out the desk a little bit and make some more room for additional cards. Peace.